Once you've generated an SSH key pair, you should put that key pair into GitHub. So to do that, type cat, open up Cygwin, and type cat /.ssh/id_rsa.pub, and then hit enter, and it will output the contents of your public SSH key. And then go to your browser and type and go to github.com and on the upper right hand corner click sign in,